What's up? I'm Michelle. I'm 17 and I love fashion and music. Awaken My Love is Childish Gambino's third studio album, and it was released December 2nd, 2016. It has 11 tracks and it's around 49 minutes long. The album cover was inspired by Maggot Brain by Funkadelic, and in an interview, Gambino said that the cover actually scared him as a kid, but he loves it now. The headpiece was originally created for Erykah Badu, so the designer Laura Wass was very shocked when she saw it on the cover of Gambino's Awaken My Love. Awaken My Love received Grammy nominations for Best Album of the Year and Best Contemporary Album. Redbone won a Grammy for Best Traditional R&B Performance. Redbone also charted number 12 on the Billboard Hot 100. I love this album. I love how coherent it is. All the songs really complement each other. It has a great storyline and everything just comes together. I hate it when artists just throw in like a bunch of random songs that have no storyline and none of it goes together, but this album really does a good job at bringing it all together.
So not like Certified Lover Boy.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. The storyline for this album, I think it's for Gambino's first son. Even like by the title of the song, you kind of get that feel from Me and Your Mama, Baby Boy, Boogeyman is kind of something that like you would tell a kid, like a urban legend you use to scare kids. And I love this album because I've really been into that very like psychedelic 70s funky music recently. And this album does a really good job of having that feel, but almost with like a modern twist to it. So yeah, I don't know. And also Gambino is just such a talented person. I love how he's able to nail both the hip hop genre and R&B soul. It's like, he's just so talented. And I think that's like the coolest thing ever. The instruments and production in this album are also like really good. I mean, I'm not a music expert. I don't have this like big music like vocabulary, so I don't know the right words to use other than like it sounds fire. I don't really know, but like I love how the album has like hidden like little instruments and like things that you can only hear when you have on like earphones, and like I don't know, it's kind of like almost like hidden like little treasures whenever I hear some of the songs, because I find like a new instrument in the background that's very faint and I'm like, oh, I hear that now. And so he does a really good job at adding those layers and like different like elements and like textures to his music. So that's another reason why I love this album. Another part that I love about the production is the choir and Stand Tall. The first time I heard that song, I literally had to restart it like 5 times because I couldn't finish it because it was just so good, and like the choir just like ascends me into like heaven. It's crazy good. If you haven't listened to Stand Tall or just the whole album, you should listen to it right now and listen to it with headphones so you can try to hear all those little dings and sounds that's in the background. And my top 3 songs are Me and Your Mama, Stand Tall, and Terrified. So don't run. Thank you so much for staying to the end and watching this video. I appreciate that a lot. And I would love to hear your thoughts on this album or just the video. If you have any video ideas, albums you want me to cover, or specific songs, just let me know in the comments and I will be very happy to make a video for you. Also, if you want to follow any of my social medias or my Spotify, Apple Music, my playlist, everything will be in the description box down below. I said description box funny, but you know where it is. If you're not sure, you cannot hold.